Hi guys, Traffic 187 here. Welcome back to another episode of Cheap Ass Games. This one is Save Jesus, currently at 39p. 39p, isn't that a bargain for a game? Save Jesus. Now, this isn't as legit as you think it is. It really isn't teaching you. Click here to destroy the sand blocks. Boom. Right, so you have to kill the Romans and save Jesus. So you see where I'm going with this? What do we want to do here? Can't kill that one. So that one. We saved Jesus. Woohoo! What did you say? Blocks of acid or what? Boom, like headshot. See, this is, as you can see, a little puzzle level. Little puzzle game. I would probably say, this deserves to be as a web browser game. But then again, you'd have to deal with pop-ups. Oh, I didn't do it. Oh, maybe I did. I want to get the star, though. Alright, restart. Star. I have to get the star, Jimmy. Get the star, Jimmy! If any of you know that reference? Oh. Sorry, Jesus! Sorry, Jesus. Oh, it's no longer there you go. Turn from a cow to the rock. Newest best time. Next. What? No, stop! Like what? How am I gonna do this? Uh-oh. Crates could be moved. Yeah. Nope. God damn it. Next. Right, stay there. You down there. I want that to roll back to there. Right, okay. Restart. There. There. That one. Boom. Headshot. Nice. Next one. So, this is actually quite fun. Music is a bit dramatic for what it is. No, next one. I'll go back. Go back. Make that noise. But the skulls, ugh. I must get all three. Nope. Yeah, boy! Okay, what do we need to do here? Like a boss. Like a boss. Next, come on. Quick. Level 7. Oh yeah. That's gonna hit Jesus. Surely. Yeah, I hit Jesus. Sorry, Jesus. I'm going to hell. If there is hell. Oh. You're saved. Righto. So hit that one. God damn it. God damn it. Come on. The other way. So get momentum. Go, go, go. That's it. No. Bit more momentum. Lean. Lean. Do you think it's going to do it? Come on. You know we want to. No, it doesn't want to get rough, so well. Right, okay. Ha ha ha! Get wrecked. Come on. Collect 25 stars. Stargazer. I am a stargazer. Oh, how am I? No mercy. How am I gonna get you? Wait, what? How do I get you? Oh. Sorry, Jesus. Yes. Oh, my days. Let's try that again. Oh, no. What? No. So if I do... He phase forward. Right, okay. That's enough. Push it forward. He does that. Get up that hill. What? Right, Jesus, it's fine. Go that way. That is not going to help me. Hmm. Oh, that might be a bit too far. No! This is exactly what we needed to do! There we are! God, is that 25 levels? I do like this game. Okay, so... Box knocks that way. You then use the explosion to go that way, but that's not... Really gonna help, is it? Okay. Okay, that works. Thank you, Jesus! Damn. So... okay. It's not what we wanted to do. God damn it. Of course. Not of course. Could you, Jesus, could you kind of fly and move? Your boss side. Why? Why are you knocking off? No, don't knock off. I want to know if that does it. That does it. Alright, just for check-in, it would fall down the hole and save Jesus. Oh wait, we've done it. Just do that, that, that. Like a boss. What? Please don't hit that one. I hope this is going to work out for it would. Nope. Slice up my disciple. No! Ah, one star. Get it, get it, get it! Oh no, how am I gonna get this? That'll be it there, that's it there. That's it there, that's it! I think I've got it. By George, I think he's got it! Oh no, it was so close. Go! No. Screw you. Yeah, that one. Right, get cool. No, not that one. Go away, go away. Next one, this one. Cool up. And roll. Yeah, that's how you do it, boy! Bye, Roman! Suck it! 27 levels complete. Okay, these are getting a bit difficult, in all fairness. Bit difficult. Anyway, guys, that's Cheap Ass Games. I think I'll leave it there for now. If you want to see more of this, do put something in the comment below or hit that like button. If I get to, I would say, 10 likes, I will carry on with this game. If I don't get anywhere near that, then bleh, that's it. We won't see this game again. But that's Cheap Ass Games. 39p. Can you guess why it's 39p? Could be the blasphemous game using Jesus Christ in it. Anyway, guys, take it easy. Be good to yourself. And I'll see you next time. Bye!
Bowties are cool.